I'm here with Gary Kovacs, the CEO of AVG Technologies. So Gary, with quite a few sort of online service security breaches recently, has it made mobile customers more wary of security issues?
Well, it's interesting. There are a lot more security breaches via mobile, just as you said, but we don't yet see the same level of anxiety that I would have expected at this point, but it's starting to build. So I think in this coming 3, 6, 9 months, we're going to see a tidal wave of anxiety, and we have to do something about it.
Okay, so what would you say are the biggest sort of threats facing mobile consumers going forward?
Well, the biggest threats are privacy and identity, things that are within the consumer's control. Data breaches are a fact of life. I think we're starting to see a lot of them, whether it's your shopping information or whether it's your credit card information. But there's even a bigger threat of our overall identity and our overall privacy. And that's something that we're starting to see a lot of initiatives take on that challenge to address.
So what would you say are the biggest challenges facing companies dealing with these kind of threats?
Well, I think the biggest challenges are on three different vectors, if you will. First is consumers. Consumers have to get smarter. We have to take responsibility ourselves. So we have this concept of, instead of smart devices, why don't we have smart users and give them an opportunity, educated through a lot of the providers, to actually take control of their online life. There's a lot of tools available, and we're seeing still a low level of adoption of all these tools. The second, of course, is the providers, and the providers have to make privacy and identity policies much simpler to understand. They have to take great care to protect it as they would their own financial data, and most don't today. And then the third, of course, is policymakers. And policymakers, and how can we align and come up with a global framework? Because each country solving this problem alone is only going to create a lot of silos.
So what is AVG Technologies doing to work with, you mentioned, operators and regulators in this fight?
Yeah, today AVG has over 200 million customers using our security technologies. And we define security based on what the users have told us, much more broadly than typical desktop or mobile security. It is protecting you, the user, across your devices, protecting your data, and of course protecting you, the person, your privacy and identity. So we're working with operators to implement these solutions. We have great relationships with all four major US operators. We're beginning that initiative here in Europe, which is why I'm here. And we're working a lot with consumers worldwide, South America especially, to develop their own consumer bill of rights so that they can take control of their online life.
So you previously were at Mozilla. Have you been able to draw on your experiences at that company with your work with AVG?
Very much. Mozilla still is a pioneer in putting the user first, and they don't collect data. There's a lot of user preferences that are baked into everything Mozilla does, and I believe in that model, and I believe that that's what we have to do, give the consumer the power, not just big business, because it's up to us to protect ourselves.
And Internet of Things is an area that's being talked about a lot. What impact do you think the development of that technology will have on mobile security?
Yeah, Internet of Things is brand new. We are very, very, very early in that evolution. And in that, everybody's developing their own technologies. They're developing their own way that the data is stored. We do not see a universal or consistent method for that to be stored. So I think we have to get out in front of this one as an industry. Otherwise, users are going to be sharing very personal information, their blood levels, their tracking, their movements, their travel, and they don't even know it today.
So what would you say are the best approaches for players in the mobile ecosystem to take to tackle these sort of future security threats?
I think the playing field today is about technology. The playing field in a not very distant future is going to be against users, across users' rights. The Internet of Things, it's so many devices doing so many similar things that the ones that put the user first and protect their data, make it clear to them what's happening, make it usable to them, and in their view, they get to choose what happens to their data. I think that's going to be the big competitive landscape here in the future. So the ones that are leading that have a significant competitive advantage.
Gary, thank you.
Thank you for having me.